gospel music, and we are praising the Lord with song today. We are lifting the Lord up in the music and testimonies of my special guest. I'm Pat Skinner, the host.
I'm Diane Stedman, co-host.
It's been a while since we've got to get together.
It really has been.
And what we are doing is bringing back some of the older programs because some of the music was so good that I want to keep the legacy going of the singers that have been on the air since 2005.
Yeah.
And it's been 10 years now, and the Patspraze has been on the air, and I can't thank the Lord enough for the doors that He's opened. And so, you got anything to say today, Diane?
Well, Roger and Kathy have been such a big part of gospel music and evangelism.
Exactly.
And I haven't gone to see them in person for quite a while, which I have missed that.
Yeah.
I'm hoping that the day comes where we can be where they're at the same time.
Well, actually, in April, I'm going to be singing the Victorias.
Oh, are you?
Mm-hmm. And they are now hosting a program there now.
Oh, really?
Yes, they are.
Awesome.
Yes. Oh. So they're just getting started, and they're calling people up, and they called me, and of course, I couldn't say no.
Yeah.
So I'd be down there on April 8th.
No, is it on a Friday night?
It's a Friday night.
Okay.
April 8th, yes. So Anyway, without any further ado, let's watch Kathy and Roger Mackey.
My Father in heaven, who reigns in power and glory, your kingdom eternal, thy word is everlasting. Almighty Creator, who rules a vast dominion, enduring forever through countless generations. Praise the Lord from the mountains, praise the Lord from the lowest of valleys, and for as long as I live, I will give you praise. I lift my hands to you in the heavens where you reign. I lift my hands to you and the glory of your name, and to the wonder. My watchman, my keeper, whose eyes are ever on me, I wonder you find me and rescue me from danger. My blessed Redeemer, spared not your Son to save me. You cleanse me and crown me with great love and compassion. Let the words of my mouth be as praise, let the prayers be as incense before you, and for as long as I live, I will give you praise. I lift my hands to you in the heavens where you reign. I lift my hands to you and the glory of your name, and to the wonder. I lift my hands. No
said that if he be lifted up, that he would draw all men unto him. And that's what I'm doing today. I'm lifting my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. I'm lifting his name in song. I've got some wonderful guests here for you today, and I know you're going to be blessed. Most of all, I want to thank my Lord Jesus Christ for giving me something that I can do for him to share my love and his gospel with you today. So God bless, and just enjoy the program. You know, that's very true, that we don't have to fear as long as we have ourselves in Jesus' hand. If we give our lives over to him, we don't have to worry, and we trust him. So today my guests are Kathy and Roger Mackey, some very dear friends of ours, and they got some wonderful songs. I've heard them, and I know they're all ready to go and really give you a good blessing today. I know that you'll feel the Spirit. Just let God minister through their songs, because they're Spirit-filled. Kathy, would you like to take over from here?
Thank you.
For this world, oh, it's temporary. Lord, this world is not my final home. I'm on
A blessing to us all. This next song is it's been a blessing to me and to a lot of people, because it talks about what's going to be in heaven when we get there and what won't be there. Just listen to the words and let it bless you.
That song. If somebody would like to get a hold of you, would you tell them how to get a hold of you and a little bit about your ministry?
Well, my husband, as you know, is an evangelist, and we travel. We do a lot for the Lord, and that's our main goal, is to go out and see souls won for the Lord and see people blessed. That's all we want to be, is just a blessing to somebody.
Praise the Lord, and you are a blessing. I've been in some of your services, and it's really a blessing. So if you want someone to come out and give the word to you through word and through the word and through song, just give them a call. So I'm going to get off of here and let you sing a couple more songs. Roger, I don't think we really introduced you though. So this is Roger Mackey and Kathy. So I'm going to get off of here and let you finish.
Go.
No one can wear it but me. was set free. This road was made just for me, and no one can wear it but me. No one can wear my robe but me. It was made especially, and I will claim it when I cross the storm.
This next song, it's been a blessing to a lot of people, and Sister Pat asked me especially to do this one because there's a lot of people out there that just need someone to pray for them, just to know that somebody cares and that someone is praying for them. Listen to the words of this song and let it bless you, because it's a blessing to me and I love it dearly.
you for allowing us in your homes or wherever you are watching this program today. I understand it's even showed in a barbershop somewhere out there. But I want to thank the Lord that he's allowed us to do this. And we just want to be a blessing to you and an uplift. And we just want to bring Jesus Christ to you through our songs. And we've got a few minutes left, so I'm going to let Roger do an instrumental for you on that piano of his.